Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen. The first thing we want to talk about tonight is, I don't know if you saw this, but the largest aircraft in the world, the Airlander 10, which is 100 feet longer than a Boeing 747, has crashed during a test flight. Now, nobody was injured, but we hear the footage of the crash is pretty harrowing. I haven't seen it yet, but we're about to show you right now is real footage of the Airlander 10 crashing after it hit some power lines. Take a look. Okay, that is a very slow crash. Right? Clearly, it's gonna take a while. So we'll move on to some other topics and we'll come back to it. In other news, there are rumours, I don't know if you saw this, that Olympic swimmer Ryan Lochte has signed a deal to appear on the next season of Dancing with the Stars. Yeah. It'll be nice for Lochte to have three people judging him instead of the whole country. It's not official yet. It is just a rumour that Ryan Lochte is joining Dancing with the Stars, but you know it's true because it didn't come from Ryan Lochte. Well, let's go back to the aircraft because it's got to be crashing by now. Let's... It still hasn't cracked. Like, what are the pilots doing during this drawn-out crash? Like, are they just in the cockpit like... Ah! We'll move on to some other stuff. We'll come back. In science news, astronomers at NASA are saying that they've discovered a new Earth-like planet that is only 4.2 light-years away. And I know, I reacted the exact same way as you. I don't know how far that is either. I'm like, long, far, yes, no, cool. I mean, this is great news. Like, a new Earth-like planet has been discovered a few months before an election where Donald Trump could be president. If that's not perfect timing, I don't know what it is. This story made me laugh. Apparently, on his radio talk show, Rush Limbaugh mentioned a US Department of Agriculture program for the LGBT community. And he said that this scheme was a scheme by Obama to infiltrate rural America with an army of government-paid lesbian farmers. I mean... It's so ridiculous. Like, what does he think? He's gonna, like, look out, rural America. They're going to steal your crops and beat you at softball. I don't know. I don't know if it's Obama that's causing lesbians to become farmers. Like, I'm pretty sure you don't just become a farmer. You're born a farmer. Know if government-paid lesbian farmers are a threat to America, but it's definitely Rush Limbaugh's most searched term on Pornhub. Well, look, we don't have much time. Let's see if this plane has finally crashed. Wow. Is that it? That's the whole thing. No wonder nobody on board was injured. Nobody on board was even aware that they had crashed. Like, what did the flight attendants on that flight say before it took off? In the event of emergency, just sort of do whatever. If you've got a full drink, maybe get it down to halfway. Other than that, have fun, relax. We've actually got a real picture of the plane back in the hangar now, where they're repairing it, and everyone involved in the crash says they feel like a bit of an ass, which I think will make sense when you see the photo. That's the plane.